display of stamina. But things might only get harder from here. Randy Orton. Styles gets out of here. Just in time. Drop the finger on the trigger.
Introducing the champions at a combined weight of 4.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action. And Priest fends him off. That holds back. He deflects.
Finishing touches on this one for the win. No. The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall, making it.
Kevin Owens is the kind of guy who never hesitates to speak his mind, though it has landed him in trouble. But luckily, KO is also the kind of guy who is always ready to back up anything he's doing. Plenty of joy backstage heading into this match.
Laser focus since coming back to WWE after 9 years out of the ring. He credits his grip for his life that he has and continues.
Stepping through. Turns over. The sharp. Well, the sharpshooter's in. Trying to run.
Edge with the alertness there.
If it were me in the ring, I'd try to fluster it by being caged.
We could be seeing a submission here.
Oh, look at that. Did you see that? He saw it coming for Owens.
I don't
just... fought over the Raw Women's Championship. This match could very well be added to that list of classics.
Women's locker room. Environment. Watch your teammates back. And the
tough position to be caught in here.
Oh my God! It did it.
Hey, Corey.
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic, man. But the opponents do too.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Whatever's playing here can be good.
Targeting.
Cover!
Martel may have put the period on this one. Two count.
He stays alive. He stays up.
Across the shoulders.
Striking down with the axe handle.
And it's more methodical destruction being delivered by Walker.
Reversal on top of reversal. Jawbreaker.
Skull.
Hanging back with their own count. For a schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super.
Uso.
Splash.
Jay nailed it.
Interesting decision.
This is gonna get ugly.
That holds back Martel's attack.
Superman in the table sits.
Save just in a nick of time.
This is just brute power.
What?
Face full of turnbuckle.
Knife edge chop.
All right,
the top rope. This is insane.
Such a rising young athlete here in Austin Theory, one of the most naturally gifted stars in WWE today. He is big.
So long as that inexperience doesn't trip him up the WWE.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh my God.
Yeah. As long as he doesn't let this one get away from him, he'll be in good shape.
From the top, jump kick,
Miz counters with an attack.
Face first.
Just carried like a rag doll here.
Survives this. No way. Figure four.
Oh, manages to turn it around.
Pressure's been reversed.
This always makes me happy.
The line right now. Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins. Some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Saw what was coming from Ali.
And esteem.
Seth Rollins may be looking. What a niche.
Extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car. Be smart. Spot.
Ali with a skillful reversal. Comes crash. It's caught. Reverse. Rollins. Drive in the face.
We're going to see here.
The champ will stay champ.
Two.
Seal the deal.
Pedigree!
Uh-oh.
It's good. We're going to see it. Right to the back of the net. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
One, two.
New champ. No! It's not over.
It's up
high. And Ali avoids the attack.
Kick to the gut.
Just a few years, the SmackDown Women's title has gone from blue-haired stepchild to arguably the most hotly contested title in the women's division.
Think of who's won the title. That list contains some of the key figures in the women's evolution, and in the same breath as them.
Each competitor showing it on their own.
Right where she wants them. Here we go.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Between both competitors and a hard-fought victory for Rhea Ripley.
Bianca Belair may be the EST, but today the better and best woman was simply Rhea Ripley.
Well, this man Harris. Let go of the Hurt Lock. Who's gonna make him stop?
Confident competitors in all of WWE.
pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Oh, man, check out this power.
That didn't go Lashley's way. You have to wonder, Byron, what it will take to keep your opponent down.
This is a matchup where you have to die.
Get it. Nice.
We didn't come here watching both the time.
The WWE Champion, Riddle.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.